Fak-Sau is the same thing as your number two strike in Screamo. It's an angled attack. The only difference is the number two, we circle it more. This one is straight, more angled. Minor little things, but conceptually it's the same thing. So Fak-Sau can be done. Often as not, he steps in and punches it, and I've got a flank on him, like so, or an angle on him. Well, this makes very good sense. I could drop the elbow and punch. That's certainly doable. But this here just goes.